Can you get cancer from dental x-rays?
Generally, no. As long as your dentist is following the current guidelines for dental x-rays. It's recommended that adults receive dental x-rays every 2 or 3 years. In this case, the amount of radiation is minimal and won't cause any long-term harm.